Kristen with Simply Stewart, and I'm back today with another haul video for you. Please excuse the mom look. I've been really crazy today, and my husband took the little two to go on a run to the farmer for eggs, and so I'm trying to shoot this quickly in a one shot for you, so please excuse the bloopers as well. But I do have a Young Living haul for you. I order my ER in the middle of the month usually, and so I placed that order this month, and then right as that was being placed that week, they were running a special offer, which I have never experienced yet with Young Living, where they had free shipping for people who placed quick orders of like a certain amount or more. And I had a lot of reward points that have kind of started to build up over the past year, and so I wanted to try some new things. So I decided to go ahead and take advantage of that free shipping and use some of my rewards points at the same time, and then I just had to spend the 50 extra to go ahead and get the free shipping. But I got both of those orders this week, and I wanted to go ahead and show you what I got. So the first thing I got was in my actual essential rewards order. I have been looking forward to getting another diffuser. We do have the original diffuser that came with my initial kit when I joined Young Living. And then I did have a few other diffusers through my house that I've gotten from like Amazon and different places, but I've heard a lot of speculation on whether the plastics really hold up to the like citrus oils and things, or whether they break down and are diffusing chemicals into your air, and that makes me a little bit nervous. So I've been wanting to get more diffusers, but as we all know, they're not the cheapest thing that Young Living offers. And so this month I went ahead and I did place an order for one of those. So I ordered the one that I actually already have, and it is the Desert Mist. And I adore the look of this diffuser. For any of those of you who are not familiar, I really want to order the new Lantern diffuser that just came out. I think that is beautiful, but as you know, things that come out aren't on EOR yet, and I do believe that it is more expensive. But this is just as the same price as the Dewdrop, and I think the look of it is so much nicer, at least for my home, the way our decor is set up. And so this is it, and it just has, this is the cover, which does come off. And then here, and it has your base to go ahead and put your fluid in and your oil. And there is two buttons down here, one which does change colors and one which does change frequency for it to be on. And then there's the plug for it, and of course your care kit. So I did go ahead and order one of those. We are a two-level, like a second-story home, and my first level is our living area, and the other one is the bedrooms. And so I wanted to take one up there that we could move around, at least for now. Ideally, I'd like to get more. I'd love to have one in every room of the house, but right now I don't. So I did want one up there that I can move from room to room if I needed it for the kids, and stop using the Amazon one that I do currently have up there. And then also, I ordered with that. Came these two. I had no idea that you got, Young Living loves to give you free stuff. I had no idea that when you order a diffuser, you actually got a diffuser kit, as they call it, and you get two oils. Oops, not that one. This one. This one. So I got, let me see if it'll focus there. I'm having a hard time. It is Tangerine, which has been on my wish list, and it's really actually a cheap oil, but it kept getting knocked down the list by things that I felt were a little more important, opposed to this is more of I wanted because of the smell or different blends that I wanted to make, not so much for medicinal or I don't want to say medicinal, to work in harmony with our bodies first, to help with certain things that we are dealing with, but more or less just for smell. It does, it smells wonderful. And so I hadn't got this one yet. So when it arrived and I had no idea it was coming, I was so excited. So you get the Tangerine, and you also get peppermint. And we all know we're familiar with peppermint smell. I'm really excited about this. I actually have two Vitality peppermints already. And I'm going to go ahead and, I don't know if this or one of them, I'm going to start carrying it. I have a carrying case that I can carry in my purse. I don't typically carry it with me. I only use it when we're going somewhere that I expect I'm going to need an oil. But I might just use it on an everyday basis now to carry my peppermint. Because if we are out and I get a headache or my husband gets a headache, I really would love to have this on hand. I kept a little sample in a bottle for a while, and it worked really good for a little while, and then it's like it lost its potency. I've never had that happen in an actual bottle, but in those little sample bottles that did happen. So now that I have three bottles of this, I might go ahead and do that. So, and then the other thing that made it onto my list this time was grapefruit. This is another one that was more for blends and smells and different things that I wanted. And it just kind of fit in the right price range that I needed to be this month. And so we went ahead and ordered that. I love the citrus smells. They're awesome. So I'm super excited to get some of the blends that I've been working on. I had a lot of blends written down and saved in Pinterest that had grapefruit in it. And I couldn't quite do what I wanted to do because I didn't have this oil. So I'm very excited about that one. And then with those things that I ordered, I also got spearmint for free. Now, I don't have any plans specifically for spearmint, although I've heard a few people say different blends that they use it with. So if you have something that you, that smells good. If you have something that you use spearmint for, can you drop a comment down below and let me know what you guys use it for? I like the smell of spearmint. I never like the taste of spearmint. So I don't know if you can ingest this one or not. But that will probably not be on my plan. But if there's something topically that it will help for or a blend that it would be great to put in and diffuse, I would love to hear that. So please let me know down in those comments. So that's what I ordered with my ER. Now, when you order ER every month, you get a certain percentage of what you order back in points where you can like bank and use later. And so I've been doing that. I was up to like over 200 points and I did not use everything that I had. But I was very excited that I figured with the free shipping, I would go ahead and get some of the other things that I had been wanting to try with those points. And so I got another small order with that stuff. So the first thing I got was, I'm sorry for the glare, guys. I believe you said that, thyromin. And it's for supporting your thyroid naturally. And so that's one of the things that I have personally been dealing with medically. I've been dealing with it naturally. I did not want to go on synthetic hormones. And so I have done really well at reversing my numbers. And I was hoping that they haven't quite got back to optimal levels, although I feel really good, that I was hoping that this would help. So the, be really hard to see the ingredients on this. Parsley leaf powder, thyroid powder, latrozin, pituitary powder, adrenal powder, L-cysteine, peppermint, aerial parts oil, spearmint leaf oil, myrtle, which is great for your hormones. That's an oil that I want to get, and it's on my list, but it's a little more expensive than I'd like at the moment. And the other one is myrrh, which also is another oil high on my list of once, but not necessarily getting soon because of the price tag on it. So those have their those in that. So it is 60 capsules, and it does say 1 to 2 capsules daily before going to sleep. So I think for right now, I'm going to try one capsule a day and see how it helps me. I'll let you guys know next time I do a haul, maybe what how it's doing for me. Do any of you guys take this? If you guys could drop a comment down below and let me know if it's helped improve your thyroid. I know that hypothyroidism is like a huge unknown, and people don't realize they have it a lot of times, but tons of people, it affects tons of people. And so I'm interested to see if any of you guys are suffering from that, maybe how it's helped or not helped you. And then, I'm not even going to open this one because I have one that's open right now, but this is one of my favorites, for anybody who's a mama out there. And if you follow me because you're a homeschool mom, stress away. This is a lifesaver. When I am overwhelmed by anything, this is really nice. I like to I like to use it. I will actually put a rollerball on and make a cross over my heart, and I feel like that's the most helpful. But when I'm getting super overwhelmed, whether it be with dealing with the kids for school or just usually having so many things, balls in the air you're trying to juggle, this is a really good one. I also use it when I'm going out for the day and I know I'm taking all four kids to do something that's probably going to be a little more trying than I would care for it to be. Like if I'm going out for the day and going, you know, shopping or doing something that I know I'm going to be out all day with all of them by myself, that they're not really going to want to be there, so they're not going to be in the best mood, I put this on before I leave the house. The next one I got, this is what I call my gold oil. And I spent a good bit of my rewards on this, and it is frankincense. This was the first oil that probably initially got me hooked. I wanted to do Young Living for a long time, and I finally took the plunge. My husband got it for me for Christmas last year, and frankincense at that time had pretty much saved me. I was dealing with my hypothyroidism, and I didn't even know it, and so my anxiety was through the roof, and my TSH numbers were going crazy because of it. And this oil right here helped calm all the stress I ever had, and it helped get me out of a rut that I've never been in before. So this was one of my favorites, and I had a tiny bottle, and I truly treated it like gold, use it very sparingly, only when I really needed it. And I would keep the empty bottle and smell it, because you could still smell it, and it was out. So I thought this was a great time to take advantage and go ahead and get the big bottle. And then the last oil I got was a KidSense one, and it was genius. I'm sorry, guys. I know there's a glare, and it's really hard to kind of see the words on the label. I have not tried this yet. I have heard really great things about it. A lot of moms I know say it's a great homework helper, or they give it to their kids before they go to school if they have attention issues and those types of things. So we have four kiddos. Only three of them are really schooling right now. One kind of tags along, and sometimes she schools, sometimes she doesn't. But we do a circle time in the morning and always run the diffuser while we do our subjects that we're doing together. And I thought this would be a great one to get and diffuse, just kind of to start our day out and get us set on the right path. So I'm going to go ahead and open this one because we don't have it, and I would love to see what it smells like. Oh, it smells really good. I hope my kids like it. Let's see what it has in it. But it does smell really good. It actually kind of reminds me of like iced tea. I don't know why. So that was another one. And then the very last thing I ordered was one of the body lotions. And this one is the Genesis Hand and Body Lotion. There was another one that was relatively the same price. I actually wanted to try more than I wanted to try this one. But it was out of stock at the moment. So I went ahead and got this. One of the things we have tried to do is we cleaned up our kitchen a lot. And now we're trying to clean up more of like our bathroom needs, toiletries, those kinds of things, the things we're putting on our body more or less than in our shampoos and stuff. And we're just beginning that process. So I did want to go ahead and get one of these. I used to suffer terribly for about 15 years from a specific kind of eczema where you get boils on your hands. And praise God, since I've made all of the changes because of my thyroid, that has gone away. And so I don't deal with dry skin nearly as much as I used to. And they say that if you are dealing with dry skin, a lot of times it can be dehydration. So I've been trying out my water. And for the most part, I don't have too many issues overall. On the other hand, though, I do wash dishes probably about 5 to 8 times a day. With our family of six, and that is not what I also run in the dishwasher. So my hands get really dried out sometimes. Not always, but especially on like a Sunday when I'm cooking, I can wash dish like up to 10 loads of dishes a day. And so my hands get really dry. I do need something to go ahead and put on them so I don't feel like I'm going crazy. And so I didn't want to use the things like Bath and Body Works and stuff like that that I've had in the past. And so I thought this would at least be a better alternative. So I decided right now when I was making the extra order would be a good time to go ahead and try that out. So if you guys have tried any of these oils and you guys have anything to add about how I could be using them, I would love to hear that. I don't know a whole lot about, like I said, like grapefruit or tangerine or spearmint. I do have a couple blends that I found that I really wanted to try them. Spearmint, I almost know nothing about. So I would love for you guys to go ahead and drop a comment down below for me. And if you guys are new here, this is your first time, thanks so much. Please go ahead and click that subscribe button down there, and we'll see you guys all next time. Bye.